Hi, I'm Betty. Welcome to Betty's Kitchen. Today we're making broccoli with lemon thyme sauce. And this is for our Christmas table, so it's the vegetable that you'll see on the table. And I've got my broccoli ready to microwave. And when I wrap this up, I'm going to say you need to cook the broccoli, and you might want to boil it in water and drain. You might want to steam it over boiling water. But what I'm going to do is use the microwave, so that's why it's covered in plastic wrap, and I've already put 4 tablespoons of water in with it. And the package instructions say that it takes about 6 to 8 minutes, but of course you check it occasionally, and I will check to see when it's crisp tender, and that's when I will remove it from the microwave and I will put this lovely sauce on it. So let's make our sauce. The lemon thyme sauce starts with lemon juice. That's 1/4 cup. Just pour that in a little bowl. And then I have some thyme here that I wanted to show you. When you collect these little leaves from the thyme, you need to just strip them off like this. You could take scissors and cut them off, but it takes longer actually to do it that way than it does to just strip them. And we need about 2 tablespoons, just roughly. It doesn't really matter. You just want to get that nice flavor in there. Thyme smells so good when you're working with it. Now we have 1 teaspoon of salt, and you can start whisking this anytime you want, but I think I'll just wait till I get my ingredients in. 1 teaspoon of paprika, 1/2 teaspoon of ground black pepper, and let's start whisking that a little bit. Now, something that is not as easy to whisk is when you add your olive oil. Here I've chosen light tasting olive oil. If you want to use extra virgin, that's fine. I just like a lighter taste in dressings like this. This is 1/4 cup, and you need to stream it in while you are whisking. So we could go like this, but you will probably have better luck if you have an immersion blender. So I've got this plugged in, ready to go, and I'm just going to hold on to it here, and we'll start blending. And then I'm going to drizzle this in as we blend. Here we have our blended dressing, and I want to get a little taste for you. You will notice that it separates out when you let it sit for a while. So I am going to let this sit while my broccoli is cooking. And then when the broccoli is done, I'm going to use my immersion blender and blend it again before I pour it over the top. It's very tasty. And that's why it will be really good on something that has somewhat of a bland taste, like broccoli. You can put it over asparagus or anything like that. But it tastes very piquant from the lemon juice, I think. And then the paprika and all of the other things we put in there are showing up. It really has a good taste. So off to the microwave for our broccoli, and we'll be back to finish this up. I have arranged our cooked broccoli in the bowl that I plan to serve it in, and I have remixed the dressing that we have, the lemon thyme dressing, and I'm going to quickly pour it over before it separates and just try to get these tops and let it drizzle down through, and then move down and get the rest of it. And then back up, give the tops a little bit more, and you recognize that this will drizzled through to the bottom, but it's a very strong sauce. So don't worry that some of it's getting away from you, because you'll have plenty that is actually seeping into the top layers. So I hope you enjoy this recipe. It's going to the table.